got a great big plantation out there, man. I reckon it's 18 miles wide. He got everything he need out there. And he got some people come out of penitentiary and he paroled them out. We see them kind of places, people just, you know, go out there and they might not never come to town in 2 months. Because they got stores, clothes out there. You get in debt, they say you never get off, unless you run off. Now, I can borrow money from anybody, but you got to go out there and wait. All right, this boy went down there to wake for him, and he treated him brutish, you know, and wouldn't pay him good, and he beat him. And, oh, he just whooped him around that turbo over there, kind of like a little penitentiary, which you might say a second penitentiary. And so this boy got out in the field. He's a good songster. He got out in the field plying his mule, and he seed Mr. Tom way across over yonder. He said, "Yon the big boss." And he come up some mumbling a song about him. And he just made up a own song of his own and rhymed it up and put verses to it. And when I seed him that Saturday night, he was singing it. Ain't but the one thing, believe I done all. But the one thing, believe I done wrong. Move my woman down on Mr. Tom Old phone. Start to work in the morning, don't stop till 1 o'clock. Start to work in the morning, don't stop till 1 o'clock. You can hold back till the time, you can't hold back dark. Tom won't whip you, dare you not to tell. Tom won't whip you, dare you not to tell. Be at the light in the morning when my light boy rang my bell. Standing on a levee with his spurs in his horse's flank. Standing on a levee with his spurs in his horse's flank. Whoop in his hand, watching his boys from bank to bank. Add your $5, haul off and give you 10. Add your $5, haul off and give you 10. Boys, he'll follow you, man from end to end. In the morning, you get ham and egg. Soon in the morning, you get ham and egg. Ring that big bell, catch that gray mule head. Then the time come, you get bread and beans. Dinner time come, you gone, get your bread and beans. Ring that bell for you to catch that whirling team. Oh man, he don't like to hear that. Now if he knew I put out a song like that, I couldn't live here no more. No, I couldn't live here no more. God damn, you put out a song about me and they made a record of it. I'm gonna kid you. Well, if he didn't do it, he'd have it. I wouldn't live 6 months if he knew that. He got people out there come in and set this house for. See, about 8 or 10 years ago, it wasn't nothing to walk out there and see a man floating down the river.